for the balloon and telling us to go stick it up our rumps. Us sending more troops to Taiwan. The leaked memo from the four-star general suggesting we may be at war with China. It's like they're not telling us something. And the problem is the rest of the world sees Biden for what he is, and they see our media for what they are, too. They're a bunch of clowns. They're a bunch of agitprop, Pravda-like clowns, and they're convinced they can sucker our gullible media.
Thank you. hard to see the advancement in the fog. That's where we're at. Not much of an update. Sorry about that. We're going to head back to the Ambassador Bridge. I heard it disappeared into the fog, so we're going to go back and have a look. Okay, well, there is a bridge there. I guess it has disappeared into the fog. Can barely see it right up there. There's the Ambassador Bridge right there. So the fog is pretty thick. We were only a couple hundred meters away. Going to do it for an update on the Gordie Howe Bridge. It wasn't much of an update. I can tell there's the roadway has expanded a little bit, but not much to see with all the fog. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you all in the next one. Later.